Oh man, first time in YouTube. I hope everybody likes me. Wonder if they're gonna like me at all. Maybe I should just go silly. No, serious. Yeah. Or maybe something in between. Or I could just make a personality. Well, it's personality? Maybe I could.
Am I recording? What up, YouTube, and welcome to JR's Productions. I just want to say this is my first YouTube video, and I am pretty excited. One way or another, you found me. I don't know why, but you found me, and I appreciate it. I hope I don't bore you guys. As you can probably tell from the title, we are going to play MOBA today, and that MOBA is League of Legends. Yeah. You like that, don't you? Alright, without further ado, let's dive right in. Oh boy, let's go do the Summoner's Rift. Ha, ah, just kidding. Hey, Worm, get that Eastport away from me. I'm not gonna have a lot of people. The key here to be a good Teemo is patience and stuff. Oh, okay, there we go. Nothing to worry about. We got this. I mean, the team is halfway dead, but we still got this. This is fine. This is still fine. Even though I wanted that kill, this is fine. Yeah, figure, so hard. Yeah, so hard to do. No, get away from me, get away from me, no. Get him. Okay. See, it's all in patience, guys. All in patience. They'll come to you before you come to them. Sun Tzu. Oh, but I also kind of want to win. Why? No. There's be more patience. Patience is the key to everything. Yeah, see? We got killed. See? Patience always works. You. I still got him. I mean, of course I got him. It's all in patience. Come on. You see, I may be a little upset, but that's just all in control. Gotta pretend you're upset. No. All in control. Ah, see? All in control for you guys. Easy kill. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Okay. No. Get away. No. No, this is still on control, guys. Oh, but I still got him. See? All according to plan. Oh, I tried, dude. I tried my best. You're not getting out of that one, dude. Hey. Setback, a little setback, but we could still do this. After all, patience is the key to figure. I said Teemo earlier, but I meant figure. Yeah, no. All according to plan. No. See, this is just too easy. Yeah. It's not even difficult, guys.
not even hard. This is easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh, okay. It can take so much skill, guys. You have no idea. Oh, maybe yes. Ow. Ugh. I don't think we got this. Actually, you know what? We got this. We totally got this. I lied earlier. All in control. This was all in control. See? Even Olaf could stop us. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Not even hard. Yeah. Not even difficult. See? I told you guys we got this. This was all part of my plan after all. Every single one of this moment. Oh, no. This was not part of my plan. We got this. We totally got this against an enemy. A G and a Mundo. We might not get this. Well, we also have equal number of cancers, so we should be fine. Oh jeez, they're already fighting. And winning. Oh, there's ye. Ah, you fool. You fool. I did nothing. Get any. Yeah, there we go. Alright, now ye. Oh my god, we're crossing it. I mean, really crossing it. I thought we were gonna struggle a little bit. Nothing is happening, guys. Look at that. Nothing is happening. Nope. Ah, Atrax. Atrax, no. I don't have my ultimate. Atrax, no. Oh, yeah. Get him, guys. Oh, whoa. Wait. Hold on. Last night. Alright, okay, that's close. Get him! Get that Greaves! Yeah! Get that E! No! Get him! No. Oh, you actually got him! Wow! He actually got him, I'm kinda surprised. Well, we avenged them. Boom, don't care. Boom, come on. We got this. What am I worried about? I'm just gonna take the turn. Alright, back in the fray. Okay, I don't know what you were doing, Singe, but your plan's not gonna work. I have no idea what your plan was. I don't know. Oh, yeah, there we go, get Queens. Now Annie, I said. Alright, now let's get. Let's see. This is going surprisingly well for us. So, my camera died.
What?
And I lost all of my footage.
What the fuck?
But hey, at least the gameplay footage is in.
Let's show the highlights. Yeah. Come on and slam. Be sure to like and subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.